This part is epic! Ah! What? So today we're going to be continuing a series that I started a little bit ago, and that is the one attempt challenge, where we do levels or things in one attempt, and if we fail, we just move on. Now today we're going to be doing a one attempt challenge, which I didn't really like make, but EVW did a one attempt gauntlet challenge. And so, I decided today, why not tackle it myself and see how well I do. Now, obviously, I'm not going to one attempt every gauntlet. Maybe I won't even one attempt a gauntlet, but we'll just have to see. Yeah, let's go. Alright, guys, and here we are inside of Geometry Dash. Let's open our daily chest as usual. What's going to be in this one? 400 orbs and 4 diamonds, not bad. And then this one, yeah. Alright, so we're going to start off with the fire gauntlet, because that's the, you know, the first gauntlet. In the gauntlet, so yeah, we're just gonna see how well we do on each of these. Why won't the song download? What song? There we go. Okay, I don't know why that song took so long. All right, here we go. Oh my god, that is loud. Should I count that? I had to like pause the game to turn down my volume. Let's just do one more attempt. All right, I don't know if that counts because I had to pause the game and turn down my volume. So okay. First real attempt. Here we go. So, yeah, I probably might be able to do some of these first few gauntlets because they're not that hard, but like the later gauntlets get a bit trickier. So we'll just have to see how we do. This level is pretty easy, so I might be able to get past this one. I'm not quite sure. However, Magmatic Sanctuary could kick my butt if I'm not careful. Alright, well, I guess we're moving on to the ice gauntlet. Oh, jeez, I did not know you had to time that in a freaking, what was that, a 5-star level? Alright, amplification. Have fun. Jeez, I'm crow, we are doing really bad. Alright, poison gauntlet, here we go, come on. Come on, this is a 4-star, this is easier than any of the levels we played, according to the star rating, so come on. I want to see if maybe I can at least get one level done for at least one gauntlet, you know? Like, if I'm just going to keep dying at these first levels, like, I die in outer space. Like, a timing in a 5-star, that's not something you see often. Really? Come on! I died in a 4-star as well! I literally cannot side- Okay, come on, come on. This level I've done one attempt before, come on. If I die at this one attempt, do I have the song? Nope. Do I have this on? The only bit that is a bit hard to sight read is the part in the forest, but that's pretty much it. I should at least be able to get to there. This part, okay, this part's pretty easy once you know what to do. Yeah, I don't think the song downloaded. That's weird. All right, whatever. It's fine, because this level's pretty quick. All right, but, and I'm pretty sure you can get a coin. Yeah, down there. All right, here's the, all right, now this part is kind of hard to sight read. However, I think we might be fine. I probably just jinxed it. Did I jinx it? Yes! Let's go, we at least did one level. Okay, that was my goal. Just to at least get one level and at least one gauntlet. And thankfully, yeah, it's so weird. The song downloaded, but it wasn't working. That's weird. All right, on to the next level. It's weird that the Shadow Gauntlet's the one we're doing the best on. Then again, we start off with a 3-star. So, yeah, come on. Dude, why are the songs so, like, slow today? They're never this slow. Is it because I'm recording or something? I don't know. Alright, here we go. This is Lavender Town. Thankfully, I watched EVW's One Attempt Gauntlet video earlier, so I'm not gonna get tricked by this thing at the beginning. I'm not gonna get tricked by that. Mm-mm. Not happening. I just got an unintentional coin. That seems like that would be the normal way to go, but whatever. Okay, so I got a coin. Dude, this song's actually a banger. Even knowing how creepy like the backstory is and how it's like supposed to be a creepy song, it's actually kind of a banger. Oh wait, I just remembered there's one level in this gauntlet which has like these switches. That one might be the one that gets me, but we did that level. Okay, so we did 2 levels in the Shadow Gauntlet.
Why are the songs taking a century to download?
All right, let's go. Here we go, Ghost Town. Thank gosh I didn't die at the first click. That would've been kind of embarrassing if I died at the first click. Did I need that key for anything, or is that just, I think that's a coin. Yeah, it's a coin. Okay, I was gonna say, if I need that key for anything, then, well, I'm screwed. Dude, this song is really good. I actually really love this song. I don't know why, just like, it's one of those songs I can just jam out to, you know? It also has this, like, 8-bit retro theme, and I love those kinds of songs. I'm pretty sure the Poison Gauntlet, yeah, the Poison Gauntlet's last level is actually... No! Dude! That was the one I did the best on, and that's how I die? Oh my god. Alright, moving on to the Lava Gauntlet. We got another 3-star 2. I can't believe that's how I die. Are you serious? Most of my deaths are because I time things wrong. Like, these are, like, really easy levels. I must just be me being stupid, because there's no way 3 stars would have, like... Well, that was, like, a 5-star, but still, man. Usually only demons have time aims. Like, what was my death in the Fire Gauntlet? My death in the Fire Gauntlet was, like... I timed a jumping roll. My death in the Ice Gauntlet was because I didn't know there were pads, so that wasn't a timing death, at least. The Poison Gauntlet, I didn't sight read it. So, okay, so it's not all timing deaths, but... Oh, my God, dude. Like, why? I almost died. Then again, I almost died, like, twice in the second Poison Gauntlet level. Not Poison Gauntlet. Shadow Gauntlet. Jeez, can't get my gauntlet names right. Alright. We might pass this first level, though, because we're getting somewhat close to the end. Oh, wait. I might... What? No! I thought I was dead. I literally thought I was dead for some reason, even though there was literally a coin inside of the freaking block. Yeah, I think we're good. This is pretty much the end. If I die here, I swear to God. And we did it. Sweet. Okay. All right. What was the second level in this? I forgot. Ikor. Okay, that's an easy one. I could probably do that one. Although it is a 5-star, so I might do fail another stupid timing. Actually, almost failed that because I didn't sight read that dash door. I didn't even know that dash door was there. Alright. Dude, I remember I'd failed the spider part so much because I keep holding when I got to, like, the black jump rings. So, like, I would just die. I was like, how do you do this level? This level's impossible. But I eventually figured it out. That was a coin up there. Okay, thank God there were D blocks. Alright, here we go. Bum, bum, bum. Oh my gosh, I almost didn't see that green jump ring. I literally almost died. How am I still alive? If I die, I'm not going to be that upset, because I literally had a very near-death experience right there. Is that anything? A very near-death experience? A very near-death experience. Also, I love how there's like 2 levels in the row with the same exact song. I find that kind of funny. Okay, sweet. Okay, 3rd level. Let's not do a Shadow Gauntlet and die to timing. Wait, is the 3rd level fire ore, or is it the 4th one? I forgot. Okay, it's frontline 4. Okay, we got a 6-star. I don't know, guys. I'm not feeling too good about this one. I literally almost jumped there. Like, the thing about arrows is sometimes I'll jump on a block of an arrow because, like, I'll think that's what it means, but then I'll realize, like, oh, crap. It meant, you know, this is the block you go on. This part is epic. Ah! What? How am I supposed to sight read that? Are you serious? How am I supposed to sight read that, dude? Come on. Are you serious? That's another gauntlet where I failed in the 3rd level. Why are you calling it the Poison Gauntlet? What am I doing? Am I like that upset I died the Poison Gauntlet? And I just keep saying Poison Gauntlet? Okay, this one. This is like one of the easiest gauntlets in the game. All right. I swear to God, if I don't get a like level 3 on this, I'm going to be so like, that's going to be such weird logic. Yeah, just get to level 3 on the Lava Gauntlet, but not the Bonus Gauntlet, aka one of... Is it the easiest gauntlet? What killed me? What killed me? There's nothing! But play that in slow motion! Easiest gauntlet? I know some of you in the comments are gonna be like, oh, why are you moving on? That wasn't your fault. Bugger not, I died, okay? We gotta move on. Anubis. Okay, we're in the Chaos Gauntlet. This one, I am most certainly not gonna do fully. Also, my dog is barking. Great timing. I'm doing the Chaos Gauntlet and my dog is barking. I guess you can say it's chaotic in my house. Get it? Okay, I'm sorry. Dude, I actually remember being like, I was trying to beat this gauntlet when like around when the gauntlets came out, and I just couldn't do this level. Yeah, you wanna know why I couldn't do it? Because of this part right here. I don't know why this part gave me so much troubles, because I literally just did it. But that was like the main reason I couldn't do the levels, because I kept dying there. Oh my goodness. I actually really like the song too. Some of the gauntlet songs are like really good. Okay. I remember, don't jump here. I still remember that. I still remember some of these gauntlet levels, alright? I know some of their secrets, you know? Are we gonna beat this level? I remember the timing for the UFO, because there's this UFO section. You gotta go... 1, 2! There we go. Okay, first level done. Sweet! Oh god, next is Scarlet Surge. That's an XL level. Ugh! And isn't there a 141st glitch in this level? Because I remember I watched EVW do the Chaos Gauntlet. And, like, there was this, like, 141st timing at, like, the slow cube. Unless that was fixed. I don't know. I beat this on 60Hz, so... Who knows? We'll just have to see what happens. Here it is. I did it! Let's go! I got very lucky with that. Very lucky. Unless that was matched. No! Demon Gauntlet. Here we go. This one I am definitely not gonna do all one attempt. Because these are demons. Like, come on, man. Oh, I hate that wave. All right. Moving on. Time Gauntlet. Ooh, this is one of my favorite gauntlets. This is one of my favorite gauntlets. You want to know one of the main reasons why it's one of my favorite gauntlets? Because of this level. This is an amazing level. And this song. I love this song so much, dude. I actually made a video of me repeating this gauntlet for a Geometryversary video. It was like the 1 year anniversary of the Time Gauntlet. That's how dedicated I am, all right? I still remember what this level has to offer, all right? That's how much of a fan I am. But, I remember this part very well. Ding, ding. I know you don't have to go up there, but I just do it because why not? Alright, here we go. Alright, now this part coming up, I gotta time the jump slate so I don't die. No! Dude, are you kidding me? That wasn't even the part I was talking about, but I guess that part also works. Alright, Crystal Gauntlet, let's go. Ooh. Okay, I almost died there. That was close. All right, first level complete. Isn't the second level? Yep, I'm dead. I do not remember this level whatsoever, and this level has some memory, so I think this is the one that's gonna get me. All right, here we go. I remember this. I'm a raging. Yep, there we go. Magic Gauntlet. Here we go. This one's actually pretty hard. The Magic Gauntlet. This is actually, probably... I mean, I don't know if it's one of the hardest. But it's up there, right? Like, Odyssey and Empyrean, those are kind of hard, actually. Well, I don't know about Odyssey, but Empyrean is actually pretty hard. Also, there are some gauntlets in here, like the Crystal Gauntlet, which I have completed, but I never uploaded, like, the completion. Would you guys be interested to have, like, a little Throwback Thursday, and maybe I could upload, like, old clips of me completing the gauntlets? Like, maybe I could have Pig attempts the Doom Gauntlet. And I'll be like, these stream highlights from a year ago, you know? Would you guys like to see that? Because I'm thinking about doing that at some point, just to kind of complete the gauntlet list of videos, you know? No! Really? Oh, I actually almost passed the first level. Alright, Spike Gauntlet. This one is... I remember this first level used to be like a Flappy Bird level, but it was changed to this level. What? I didn't even see that saw! Come on, that was like one of the easiest gauntlets, I think. Alright, Monster Gauntlet. Oh, slam. This level, I did one attempt. However, it's an XL, so I won't be surprised if I die. I will admit, the Monster Gauntlet is also one of the hardest gauntlets. Well, we're moving on from that. We're moving on to the Doom Gauntlet. Here we go. This one, in my opinion, is harder than the Demon Gauntlet. There's some harder levels in here. So this one, I'm definitely not going to one attempt. I'm not going to one attempt this either, because this level is... weird. It has some weird gameplay. I'll just say that. Like that part right there. That's pretty tight. Let's go. I didn't die at the wave. yep. Of course. All right. Last gauntlet. The Death Gauntlet. Here we go. And we're done. So yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. The ones we did the best on were like the Shadow Gauntlet, the Lava Gauntlet. I'm trying to think. Is that it? Just the Shadow Gauntlet and the Lava Gauntlet? I swear there was like a couple more. No, I think that's it. Most of the gauntlets just died on the first level. I have no idea what was happening. Maybe it's because I was under pressure or something. I don't know. But yeah, if you guys want to attempt this challenge for yourself, go do it. Again, I don't own this challenge. EVW does. Well, the one attempt idea he doesn't own, but the gauntlet thing he owns. So I'll link his video in the description below so you go check it out. Yeah, I did very bad. I don't know what was going on, but yeah. Let me know how you guys did in the comments below, and I want to do more videos like these because these are actually pretty fun to do, and So, thanks for watching. Make sure to follow my social medias, like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys later. Peace!